didn't say that I knew the legends of the book, but very well. Spoken times, you know, very well. So I think it's nice in there. I didn't live like a million years, 30 years. It's impossible not to be there. But from here, from here, it's nice in here. But, and this is the Chula Sagarini. Chula Sagarini, it says, the love was with us. And the head, the hope is that good. It didn't take all the miles of love. There's too much for it. So instead, each one took a different mile of this. Chula Sagarini gives each of the miles that they took of love. Similarly, the time of a material of a tzaddik is a time when people take his kingdom. It's as if you don't need it heftily, so that people can be Zeche and the kingdom to be made in the world. One certain bound couple has been brought in his mask and his kingdom 100 years ago. So the Lord says in Sudis that it's supposed to be Mechabe, the Tamil Kofan, Shishi Liber. The buyer, the Tamil Kofan, is supposed to be Mechabe, Shishi Liber. Why Shishi Liber? The Lord says, Kinsinosi came to Osa. Just like when Sina fled with 600,000 Jews, so when the Tila, when he dies, it's also 600,000 Jews. Why should there be 600,000 Jews if the Tila will be taken away from the Lord's head? Because the Tila, the time of Osa, his slither becomes heftier for everyone to take. His leaders become heftier, so it's a form of a man to take. And therefore, you need 600,000 Jews. After the Shuli Shai's Bruno Gohe, it's a time for people to be inspired, the leaders that we have, to complain to some of them, to accept some of them about themselves. And we should enrich ourselves, it's heftier, but also enrich the dirt. And so the loss should be that way. The first thing that I know is that we need it about. Was his acceptance of responsibility. The Mokum Shein Anoshim, Shtabim Yisish Azalsu. You don't put things on and someone else will take care of it. Something had to be done. Accept responsibility. Yib Nishmiru Shabbos Kim Chosa. Yib Shabbos Kim Chosa, a sefer like that was trying to be written. The people, the ordinary people that are now from the Rahonim, of the Yib Shabbos organized with an index where you can find how love is, it's a chayis from a generation. He undertook it. Of course, he was a unique person to undertake it. He was looking how love is. He spent, I would say, a few years in a bunker in the 71 in the Mishnapura, all the new. He kept learning over and over. Tremendous bookie in Mishnapura. And at the end, he came to Atzisod. He was able to do Mishamash and Shulazar and the Levites, and he was able to ask him to be Shilas, until he came out of the service in Kiel. I remember I happened to meet him at the time when he came out, the Shulazar was in Chosel. I remember the tremendous simcha that he had. He was able to put out the Sefer. And it's probably a Sefer which is sold practically as much as the Mishnah Berurah. Every single woman has it in their languages. It's an unbelievable Sefer. And all he was searching to that because of his idea and tere, because of his learning, a sukish mitzvah that he looked at it. He learned every sukiya, the kvira, alibad halacha every year. And if he gie, I don't know if your job is going to close up just by copying the Mishabur and the Hayod and so forth. And asking the Shulam Zalma a few shayas, you have to be in the inyanim, deep in the inyanim, with achloras in the inyanim. That's what he did, and that's the Sefer, which is a service to Kiel, which is classic, which is, we use the Dervis, the Sefer, because of his gear, because of his purity of Mishnah and his Kavanah Mishnah. That's responsibility. And responsibility, his responsibility made him build a mikveh in Bayit HaDavar. Mind the mikveh, made him build an Eifel in Bayit HaDavar. The Eifel, the city that he put in, and therefore, he built an Eifel here, and by Vagan, 7. Abel by Vagan. Responsibility, something has to be done. He took it, and he took it, and did it. And then, some of the other things in the city, I think Shabbos Day is because of him. The compensated higher by the community, which we were using. Yeah, it doesn't mean you're working for you. You mean call Shabbos. That's an undertaking. An undertaking which you carried out. I don't know how Lieber can take over. One single person can't take over all the things that he did in his lifetime. It's just silly things to undertake. He ran the mikveh, even after it was built, he ran the mikveh, he ran the eilah, he ran the machim, like mach. He had funds for raising money for him, and then passing shayles. People would always come and kept him busy. Then he's there a moment that he has the shayles that he had, and he's all over sitting and waiting to speak to him about something. I heard the different shadows that were asked and how he answered each person with nachas. With COVID, even though the shadows, some of the ones I heard him play silly, he answered everybody with nachas and with concern and with tolerance for everybody. So that's the personal sense of responsibility. He had a personal sense of responsibility for the offering.
Sure.
And later I saw he was started trying to delay the issue. What is it, what is new? But what happened? I don't know. I heard it, found out about it. I was against the neighbor, I didn't say anything. The neighbor found out, the other invited guy found out, pulled him down, and warned him, stop doing what you're doing. And he did action against it. They're frightened. So he stopped the guy and he said, one of the guy began to the other, the other pulls the lower guy to the gun, and he got a prayer. A prayer to frighten people, to do the shaping up of the acting like it's supposed to. The two leaders that we can take from here is the Shmuel, sense of responsibility, basically it's of the people that are new, puts both of those things together. Taking responsibility, doing things because they have to be done. And the Egyptian, look at the Egyptian game, Siyat Yishmael, everything that he touched as a kiln, he shaped all of life and down. A young man that came after the war, broken of spirit, not having learned enough. How much we learned during the wartime. And he came into Beit Hagan, sat and learned, was mashed himself before his Rabboni, had a tremendous cheshi for emes, had to grow him the cheshi for emes, with the elakai, with the truth. And the only thing for Saint Shemayim, and look what he built himself up to be. Oh, God, not just a God, but a Torah, and a God, and a Tzolit Tzibur. Chesed, helping everybody in the city, everyone knew he's the address. If you have any problem, he's the address. You know, there's always Nechba Lakim, there's a place in the city, could have been some world, some community, some community. He didn't, never wanted any official capacity, just everyone knew. I believe it says, it's enough, ask him, it's enough to rely. So we have a lot to learn, a lot to take from these leaders that he left Hefka behind him. The old desertion of these leaders. The Egyptians should help us, the Egyptian desertion. Let's be able to tell him if he has a mason, we should see him again. And you are mothers of Netzach, Mabashim, the people of Mabashim.